First night of competition, she scored a... And it's the skill coming up right here.
4 inches wide. Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
What a save.
A recuperação dela.
Yellow flag, she steps out of bounds. This is a big dismount plan. Radiant. Oh, when done in combination like this, little bit sloppy in the air, but this is new for her, and somehow, look at those knees, they do not touch the ground. Very close, but...
Look at her foot when she lands on the beam. You see that left foot completely off the beam, basically standing on one leg.
That's amazing.
Here's another look from this angle.
Once again.
Totally off.
And not just that foot, but much of the right leg wasn't on the beam as well. When you put your hand on the beam, it's not been good. Oh, golly. And she holds on to that one, takes a big bounding step forward. Problem was, but today that's okay.
Oh,
jeez. And she is going to be very tired.
I wouldn't be surprised if she does not do a dismount.
She's not gonna. She's gonna just do a laid out somersault. She might even just do a laid out flyaway. Yep.
Smart.
But that.
Kennedy Baker.
Skills.
Oh my goodness! Oh boy. And how about.
Well, in the execution, looking. Day one, the qualifying, just a tad bit off.
Oh my gosh. And. Good, but that handstand, you know, way off, gonna be about a 3/10 of a point deduction, and right there.
She's really a very steady gymnast across to that skill. She can do it so easily in training, but oh boy, and that is.
De ver a Brasil en paralelas. Uy. Se ha pasado, lo ha solucionado muy bien. Oh, y finalmente
no se ha caído.
Is right here. Front flip with a half turn. And
high somersault. But she's not going to come off twice. She fought then. Usually much more workmanlike in their approach. can sort of, whoa. She...
Temos ainda Alemanha, Romênia.
Terminada a sua apresentação.
Le colo.
Uy, sí.
Aguantado.
Are still to come. This is Anna Pavlova.
Very different, and that is a miss.
I was just about to say that Anna
almost touches both knees on the ground. Difficult set, just the dismount.
Routine after routine.
Oh!
Oh, baby. That was...
First day of competition where she took a slight step. This one, a little more severe. Almost touches both knees on the ground.
It's going to be very interesting. Seven.
There's a lot of deduction. She has the step, but it's more than just that. Watch how much she squats down to the floor and her chest on her legs like that.
Uy, yo creo que se ha quedado justo ahí,
encima de la línea.
Next up is Jordan Weber. Again, the world champion, gold medalist. It was a dreamy world championships for the United States overall, really.
Oh, oh my goodness! To go directly to handstand on this. Watch, she is dead on. It's awesome, but a little bit over. She arches.
I can't believe she pulled.
And
that
separation of her legs. That.
She was in third after the second rotation.
A little bit more. This is super hard. Watch this. Full twist. Oh, gosh. Outlook, she said, when she's done. And the number for Simone Biles. Sorry. Oh boy. Oh. Wow. And